It's like the Zodiac attacking, but who claps last? Frank Nitti. We've been defining what rappiness is, and even though I bust quick, I'm still the shit when hitting stank kitty. I've been maneuvering, getting through to the root of them. Who the knew I could do to them? Who's the brutalist hoodlums? Okay. Yeah, she mowing over, we taking this over. Like 80s clockers who was cooking up coke with a soda. Bury a snitch into various stitches. Vicious, very nefarious. Areas plagued with Ebola. Rest in peace, Doom. The next will be soon. Defeat you through your speaker, the rest can't even reach through. I stay humble, but I'm doper than a bundle sack. Front to back tracks, classic like some Thundercats. Been called a skinny fag, I've never been a lumberjack. But one punch convert a backpacker into mumble rap. Filth and dirt, dirt and filth, get your mask up.
A pipe, you might burn your lips. If you convinced I deserve a diss, then circumvent. Now you ducking fists in the booth, I might turn a bitch. Tying them up, put them in holes like Shia LaBeouf. Your diamonds are tucked, I'm in the club, I ain't your stuff. Turn shine and just bust my nine, igniting abrupt. Drunk bitches dying, bullets flying through Heineken cups. Rap niggas make me sick, I'm in disgust. Call Inf Gang Orange, cause ain't shit rhyming with us. I grab the pad like it's that time of the month. Tampon in my damn palm, I'ma write it in blood. And I don't care about your origin or skin tone. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. I've been known to rip niggas new shitholes the size of fish bowls, because their shit blows like Coca-Cola and Mentos, bitch.
Filth and dirt, dirt and filth, get your mask up. Mask up. You don't want no blood spills, so back up. Back cover up. Their faces before the days of the virus. Don't try to fight this, cause there's a rage up inside us. Filth and dirt, dirt and filth, get your mask up.
Started getting more publicized, and you know, it started being hip hop, started being more of a money making thing. Then you get these corporate ideas where you wanna put what it looks like to sell what it sounds like. We're dealing with music, so what I did was I said, alright, look, I'm gonna come with the angle of it don't matter what I look like, you know, it don't matter what the artists look like, it's more what the artists sound like. So the mask really represents the whole, like, to rebel against the trying to sell the product as a human being, you know what I mean?